Well, the election is over, so let's get back to the real issues facing our world today. A group of Harvard researchers say they believe a mysterious, elongated space object flying through our solar system, nicknamed Oumuamua, could be an alien spacecraft or an alien probe sent to spy on Earth. They have an actual team of scientists that are studying this reddish stadium-sized mass that's tumbled past the sun in late 2017. They believe it might be extraterrestrial in nature and may not be natural. In fact, in their article published this week in the Astrophysical Journal Letters, which I'm guessing is far different from letters to Penthouse, scientists claim the object may be a fully operational probe sent intentionally to Earth vicinity by an alien civilization. It sounds like Major Tom's been drinking a bong water, Willie. You alive? No? All right, look here, Space Odyssey. If they're serious, then I need to get my family out of the trailer park and get our rectums ready for some alien investigative butt diddling. It's time to phone home and head to Area 51. Somebody call Will Smith. Hey, we going to Area 51. They say this thing has picked up speed in a way that wasn't consistent with how scientists understand similar objects to move in space. Look here, X-Files. Y'all been screaming it's the end of the world since the last presidential election, and now look what you've done. You've done gone and communicated with the Decepticons, and now they're coming to visit, probably looking for Bernie Sanders. You know he's one of them. He's one of them. Look at the guy. I guarantee it. One of you Texas rednecks has the all spark in your barn and didn't even know it. Give it back! Don't go all Stargate on me. Before you get too worried about this floating space turd, it's already past us. It didn't make a U-turn to come back, so breathe easy. Put your phasers back on stun. Thanos is not coming back to look for the Tesseract, okay? So, you can breathe easy. Come here, Willie. Come see me, buddy. God, I need a new dog. Yeah. Come find me on tour. Cities, dates, place near you. WatchChad.com, right? Love y'all. God bless. Facebook poke. Willie, seriously, what is the matter? Come here. Hey. Come here. Again. Come find me on tour. WatchChad.com. Dates and cities near you. Willie, lick yourself. Oh, come here. Come here. You gonna get some love? Good. You, hey. Buy tickets to the show. I need a new dog. Love y'all. God bless. You're fired, Willie. Worse than Party Foul Steve.